Good morning from the Chesapeake Bay of Virginia. Sun will be coming up here very shortly. Kind of breezy out here. Hear the waves lacking. See the glow. So we turn around this way. And that's Norfolk, Virginia over there. Really pretty. You see the old homes of the fort areas. Built, I don't know, around 1800 or so. Maybe, I don't know, earlier than that. You're looking out at the mouth of Chesapeake Bay and the Atlantic Ocean out there. And the light's twinkling. I'm not sure how much you can see. That is the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel. I don't know, about 6-7 minutes from sunrise. About 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Just a couple more minutes and the sun will pop up. You can see a dark shadow out there. There's a large vessel coming out of the harbor and out into the ocean. I don't know what kind it is, but tide is coming in. Hear a dove in the background. Lighthouse doing its thing. Couple of minutes away, we'll see the sun come up. All right, for all you folks that ever want to visit the Atlantic Ocean, Chesapeake Bay area, here's some of the species of fish that you can find. And we should see the sun pop any second now, in the next little bit. Don't you love the sound of the bay and ocean waves hitting everything? well, you can see it. There's a large vessel coming into the mouth of the harbor now. And that distance would take about 25 minutes to get to us. Back that way is Newport News Point. That's where all the coal terminals are and shipyards and whatnot, and James River. All right, sunshine. Pop! Like ocean debris has made it up into here. My wife's with me and she saw it. It was on the other side of the pierway a while ago, but don't know what it is. But whatever that debris is, it's moving on down the road. The sea road, that is. So here comes the sun. Here comes a big ship in off the ocean. See the sun popping the horizon right now, right in front of the big ship. Ship's gonna block the the sun here for a minute. Alright, thus begins another day. Looks like the lighthouse has done its duty. Lights are just about ready to turn off. Sun is up. Shipping traffic is doing its thing. U.S. flag over top the old Fortress Monroe, Hampton, Virginia. All right, everybody. Thanks for hanging out.
Take care.